Ron versus John, baby par. In this episode, three baby parks. Let's go. I'm very good at this. All you gotta do is the timing. You just mess up the timing. You can't outrun the panini. Yeah. Stop. I said shell, not the H word. By the way, where does our character put those mushrooms?
In the trunk.
Trunk of the joke. We gotta edit that one out.
Get your butt kicked, you ain't restarting it. Move it down.
You jump. Oh, I was hoping I would jump over there. You were a mile ahead of me.
Dude, John is getting his butt smoked.
But he's paid. He's in the
ultimate,
and he's paid for it now.
Sorry, just at the end. Send me the crazy.
He's waiting out.
Use it. It'll make you go very, very far. I said use it! A red shell just glitched and went right through the floor. You're gonna get it! With star power. And die power. I'm just now turning on to the blue. Just now turning on to the pink. Just now turning on to the blue. No. No!
That's all, it's kicking good.
I was gonna get in trouble. And I was like,
that was the second. Here we go. 2, 5!
He said it again, and then in our class.
Who's calling? I don't know because we didn't answer. Buddy, you know, you get back here, Ron. Oh. giant banana. Go this way.
No! For you, baby.
You get back here, you! You! I told you to get back here!
Yeah, you do it backwards. Oh, dumb banana. He's sweeping, baby. Three straight. Yes.
No.
Papaw's rocking.
No. Looks like Papaw won this round. Look. Three. This is me. Zero. See you next time on John versus Ron. Round four. See, well, round five. Bye. See you now. Bye. Bye. See you now.